Saloon and get sobered up. She's on that 4 o'clock train, like she says. She's liable to be there right now. You don't want to hang around no barrooms, do you?
No, Marty, no. The last time I see Anna, she's tiny, like a pea. In all my life, I don't forget how once she said to me, I love your heart. I love your pa, this Peavy say to me. Anna Lena, I don't see Anna since she was little girl in Sweden, 5 year old.
I thought you told me Minnesota.
Oh, then her mother died. Anna go live with cousins, Minnesota. Now she come, find old fool father drunk. My poor little girl.
Sure, Dutch. He ain't hardly mentioned her name in 15 years.
But they love my Anna just the same. They think about her. They don't say nothing, but they think.
I think you better put your head under a faucet and drink some black coffee. I'll be over to Larry's, having myself a beer.
Anna Lila, Anna Lila, Anna Lila mine. Always in my heart you shine. You want your pa, you want your pa, like good girls should. You love your pa, Anna, your papa loves you. Anna Lila, Anna Lila, Anna Lila mine, could you maybe say, ah, I want to stay? Anna
Rosy cheeks, my sunny disposition. You can see I grew up fine as silk. You put me on the farm, far away from harm. All kids need to grow up nice is milk. On the farm, far away from any harm. Country butter, eggs by the dozens, getting grabbed by all my cousins. On the farm, pretty birds, pretty brooks, like you see in picture books. In the barn with Uncle Jake, if you squeal, you get the rake. On the farm, Uncle Sven was kind of a preacher, would have made a swell school teacher, studied all the natural habits of the horses, cows, and rabbits. I was teacher's pet. I learned some things I'll never forget. On the farm, far away from any harm. Lots of bees all making honey, lots of sun makes people sunny. On the farm, Mary was a little lentil, everybody caught her. Mary took it on the lamb, 'cause lambs get led to slaughter. On the farm, any girl is safe from harm. Might have grown up in the city, never knowing it's so pretty. On the farm, with those lecherous, treacherous cousins. On the farm.
And promised the moon, but now he's singing a different tune.
He left her waiting alone at the church. He left her waiting alone in the lurch.
With all her broken dreams, it's no surprise the sunshine girl has raindrops in her eyes.
You hear the falling of her and Pat. She wears a rain cloud instead of a hat.
She still remembers the day that they met.
She never forgave him, but never forget.
An angel's heart became the devil's prize. The sunshine girl has raindrops in her eyes. The sunshine girl has raindrops in her eyes.
She wears a rain cloud instead of a hat.
She still remembers the day that they met.
She never forgave him, but never forget.
An angel's heart became a devil's prize. The sunshine girl has raindrops in her eyes. The sunshine girl has raindrops in her eyes.
Chase yourself. You fly-by-night kids don't know what's good for a girl like Marthy.
She don't pay him no attention.
Wait till they've had experience.
Flings. Flings is wonderful things.
And they gotta be flung.
someday when your springs are sprung,
then it's nice to have someone to yak with, sit around with,
scratch your back with.
Any hand which buys you sandwich, you can love.
Flings is wonderful things. When you're young, you can whoop. But someday when your feathers droop,
then it's nice to have a bird to chirp with, have a beer with, have a burp with.
Though it's quiet when you try it, gee, it's nice. When some Romeo would twinkle, why my skin just used to tinkle.
Now just bring me Rip Van Winkle and it's low.
What they say is the truth. There ain't nothing like you when you're right at your peak. But someday when your hinges creak, if there's fire in a guy, he'll lose it.
If he had it, who could use it?
So you sit there counting pains and saving strings, and remembering flings. Flings is wonderful things, but they gotta be flung by the young.
Flings, flings is wonderful things. Someday when your shells are shut,
you don't want a guy who's all inspired.
Please believe me, you'll get tired.
Let him snooze off with his shoes off, it's all right. As a girl, I'd start in seething over guys just finished teething.
Now if they're alive and breathing, that's enough.
Thrill him.
If she thrilled him, it might kill him.